I've developed a simple method for making forged carbon fiber fabric, and I'm going to show you that basic process right now. But before starting, please be sure to wear a respirator and protective clothing, because this process is going to toss up a lot of carbon fiber dust. The first thing you need is a bag of chopped carbon fiber. I like to use a half inch length, but you can buy or make whatever length you want for your project. Spread the carbon fiber evenly over a surface covered in disposable plastic sheeting. I find that a sprinkle and pat method works well to get an even layer without breaking up the carbon fiber bundles and making the carbon fiber fuzzy. Lay enough chopped carbon fiber to fully cover an area a little larger than the fabric size you want to make. Next, we're going to be spraying adhesive, so you'll want to cover your whole table and everything in the area to protect it from overspray. Also, be sure to wear a full respirator that protects against organic vapors. I use 3M Super 77 and spray 4 light layers from different directions to get even coverage. You can use any type of material you want as a backing for the chopped carbon fiber fabric, but here I'm using a 0.2 ounce carbon fiber veil. Carefully lay your backing fabric over the wet glue. And press down firmly on every part of the surface to fully bond the layers. Once the backing has been thoroughly compressed, lift the finished fabric up from the remaining unbonded chopped carbon fiber pieces that will be left on the surface. You can give it a gentle shake to release excess fibers, but don't be too rough with it because the glue bond is fragile. At this point, the fabric is ready to use, but if you want to package it for storage or for sale, then here's how to make it look neat and professional. Using a ruler and a rotary cutter, trim the excess backing fabric from the top and bottom of the sheet. On the sides where the chopped material extends past the edges of the backing fabric, I like to leave these untrimmed because the irregular edges are useful for making invisible seams in finished parts. Place the material between two layers of clear cellophane and roll it onto a cardboard tube. This will keep your forged carbon fiber fabric clean, protected, and easy to store until you're ready to use it in your project. If you found this helpful, please click the like button. Also, I'm considering making a course for this topic, going into detail on how to make large sheets and continuous rolls, tips and equipment for the best results, and how to make other types of forged carbon fiber fabric. If this sounds like a course you would be interested in buying, then please leave a comment to let me know that this would be useful to you. Thanks for watching and commenting. Until next time, remember, never stop experimenting.